So they take your ladder ranking every week for 12 weeks, and then after the 12 weeks, they'll add it together, and then you compete in a qualifier, and then you go to the championship. And there's 2 people from NA, 3 from Europe, 1 Japan, 1 2 Korea, 3 China. But the prize pool, it's not great. What do you think it is? For 16 people over 12 weeks, what do you think it is?
Not my expectations.
Yeah, so what would you think?
2,000?
Yeah, it's 200K. Wow. That's like nothing. That's worse than a Hearthstone tournament. 200K, 16 people. You have one shot at the qualifier. I wonder if Doggo complained about Milhouse this game. Dude, this character is so stupid. I just wish they would nerf him. Straight up. Oh, she missed us. Holy crap, that's a lot of kitties. Go left. Nice. Go right. Yeah. Not bad. Easy, Milhouse. Let's see what we got here. What do we want? It's fine. This one right here does something. Sure. I think you're forgetting PMA. Play more ads. Ah, oh, I forgot. You're right. I'll play one after this. Why has nobody done what Dota did by making a percentage of cosmetics go towards prize pool? Because companies are greedy and they want the money. They want the monies. I mean, Hearthstone kind of did that. They made some of the packs go to the prize pool, but they capped it. Uncapped would be ridiculous. They hit the cap in like a day. That's kind of crazy to me. I mean, at Milhouse, I saw them buy this. This one's better. Probably this for Juggler, in case I spick it. Yeah, I don't care if I take a hit. You have to tear up with Milhouse. There's one rat. Let's snipe it, Smile. It's pretty good. Do we even win this? It's lost by one or lost by two? It's lost by one. Close. Let's find out. What music app am I using? I'm using Spotify right now. Pretty good.
Really nice.
Just buy it. Buy these three. I guess I could sell this and buy that at the end of it. So. Probably worth it.
Definitely.
Yeah, I'm just thinking if it is. I think it's worth it. How many cam do we have for chest cam? Dude, I'm so sore. Holy fuck. Oh. I'll turn on the cam in a bit. He probably danced already if he's still level 2. He danced. Don't think so. What? Kindly's okay. No. Depends on his hit. 50-50. Fuck. It's fine. So he's still level 2, so it's 4.
So close.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Yeah, we bought the shifter though, so it's okay.
Look at this.
What? Wow. Skill bin. It's pretty good.
Oh, you could hit a triple.
I'm never locked with Milhouse, actually. I forgot. Never lock.
Where's
Probably just daddy, right? Yeah. What? How much does it cost to level next turn? Is one? I can buy soul next turn. Murzon gives me another money, another dollar. So it's not bad.
It's not
a dragon. Yeah, I'm okay with Murzon, I guess. I actually like Dire Hunter. Next time, turn I sell him, anyways. I guess it's an extra damage for the whelp, which is kind of relevant. Oh, that whelp is huge. 6-5, by the way. 521 wolf upgraded. Interesting. There's one there. So weak. I mean, I'm mill house though, so. Yeah. Just go quick five. That's good. Just gonna play minion down here. Oh, it's just a package. I heard the door. Just play minion down against this guy. It's fine. Volume up? Sure. Feels good. Played three times against you. Rip, dude. Should have taken the rat pack. Nah, I don't really care for teching against this. I'm playing my own game. I'm Bill House. Just get 5-1 game. Pretty strong. Ooh, 3 is not great there. Oh, the 4 kills it now. Oh, I don't get another one. And I super lose. Oh, tie. Oh, win. Great character. I think I know. Module's low key the best card in the game. Yeah, it's one of the better ones. It's free, but I have to sell something for it. I gotta roll. Direhorn pair is fun. I don't want to sell it. I'm saving it for next turn to sell. Okay. I'm going to keep this one, I think. Sure. Start BGN. I noticed that you're paying 2 gold for your minis. Is that a bug? Yeah. Hopefully Blizzard fixes this bug soon. That's a good hit. I can probably end up leveling here if I want. I'm pretty strong still. It's my last turn to decide if I want to level here. I'll lose if I level though, for sure. She's standing. Oh, she's flying. Bye, Jubs. I miss you. And bye, Mimi, I guess. I'll miss you. Get a big boy. Do this. Level 3. Have you seen playing FPS? You have any interest in Valorant? I've played a few games of it. I am not that great at FPSs, so. Probably, probably not my skill set. Not something I'm looking to play. Upgraded, interesting. Let's get a hit for me. Hit that one. Dang, missed. Oof, brutal hits. Damn, I might take it here. I'm gonna take it here for sure. It's good. It's fine. At least I'm alive. Knew I was gonna lose that. Maybe could have rolled and tried to save myself, but it's fine. Snake is fine for now. Don't want a Razor Gore? I don't want the Tog. Megasaur. This is so awkward. I'm trying to think about what to do here. Should be buying these buffs in between, I think, and just go Menagerie. Just say fuck it. Just thinking if I want to go Murlocs, but I can't go Murlocs unless I hit. It only cost me 2 gold to do this. I'll do this and sit, and we'll see how screwed we get. Kind of can't do it without a brand, though. That was a good buff, actually. 14 damage there is good. Shouldn't be too bad. It's just on that security rover. That's where most of the pressure is on. So if I can kill that security rover without it farming me, be in a good spot. Okay, that's good enough, I think. It didn't farm me. So just, oh, it depends on that also, that Hydra. That should be fun. Nice. Megasaur is good, even if only to buff a macro. Yeah, that's exactly why I took it. I was thinking if I hit the macro, it's just fine, so. But look at all these pairs I could pick up. I don't think I take them, though. I'm level 6, right? Hydra's okay, but I think I'm going to roll. Oh, God, it's so confusing. I haven't played in a while. Kalagos? I can just go Kalagos and go for the win condition of dragons, maybe. Just say fuck it. I have a lot of dragons. It's probably fine. Oh, there's a 2-1 dragon? Oh, I definitely should have grabbed that. My bad. I didn't see there was a 2-1 dragon. What am I? I have 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, I need another dragon now. Sorry, I didn't see I had it. That was my fault. Do I want this dragon or not? I don't really want it. I should look for a better dragon right now. I say as I already skipped one. Let's look for a better one. Okay. Well, I guess we're stuck without the dragon. That's fine, though. That was my fault. I shouldn't have missed it. I forgive you. Thanks. I'll keep the pair. I could take the whelp. Meh. I should be strong enough right now. It was before. Oh, was it before Kalagos? Oh, if it was before Kalagos, then it wasn't my fault. Oh, one off on that. Oh, it was the same pack? Oh, then it was my fault. Sorry, I just didn't. It didn't register to me. Mistake, bye. I can win. Battle cry. I'm not taking this. Let's roll. Still looking for a good dragon. There's Nadina. Guess I'm done with you. I'm gonna buff this dragon. Is it worth it to replace that? I think just getting the stats is better. Fuck it. I'm gonna need a buff spot anyways. Oh shit. I'll do it next turn. Couldn't have done it in the other order because I had to sell to roll. So the order was correct. You sell two now? Yep. This one's gone and probably this one? I like this one. Imagine playing Millhouse. The 1818. Oh yeah, that one's pretty bad also. Oof. Brutal. Guy's putting up a fight, man. Border constructed? Yeah, it was boring. Maybe I'll play later once there's less demon hunters. Might as well buy it. Should I even bother to play this? I don't think I can die here, right? I don't think I bother to play it. I scale. That's a big boy Hydra, though. Ow. I barely won. I won, though. Oh, I don't want to Argus anything. Shit. I want to Argus an Adina, but I can't. Can I play it and not use the battle cry on it? Do this. We did it, chat. We're the greatest. You're the greatest because you're Millhouse? Yeah, Millhouse is such bullshit. What a dumb character. I feel like my MMR is dictated on how many times I roll Millhouse in a day. Mm-hmm. Timon of Demon Hunters plays Milhouse. I mean, honestly, I wasn't going to play BGs until they nerfed Milhouse, but it was pretty boring playing Constructed because it was all Demon Hunters. There's not even a battle cry in the last two rolls. Crazy. That was a close fight, at least. I can watch Hafu, but I miss you playing TFT. I played off stream a good amount, but I don't know, man. Playing it on stream,